guys, I just left Stockholm. It's 8 o'clock in the morning and I'm heading to Oxelösund to see IRMELIN again. It's been 1 month since my last video, and that's because of the COVID. There's been some restrictions, but also there are some updates on the boat. I haven't seen IRMELIN during this last month because I wasn't allowed to go there. There were like limited paper restriction in the workshop. Yes, she's in the workshop. She was moved from the shed to the workshop. That means that work is underway. And more exactly, I was talking with the people there, and the keel was taken down. The repairs are finished. Yesterday, they mounted the keel and I was allowed to go and see it. So today we're gonna see IRMELIN, and we'll see what's new about IRMELIN. It's been snowing a lot in Stockholm, and yeah, it's gonna be a slow drive. I wanna be there safe. It's minus 10 degrees right now, but really excited. It's gonna be a sunny day and a happy day in the same time. Not long to go till the next season, so really, really excited. Really excited. Also, there's been an update on Capriccio, my Albin Cumulus 28 that I posted a video. It was for sale and now it's sold. It's from Germany, more exactly from Rostock. Boat Capriccio blind. He only saw the pictures. The borders to Sweden are closed to the other countries, and it's been a huge interest in the Albin Cumulus. Huge, and mostly from abroad. I was contacted from people from Germany, from Lithuania, from Denmark, France. Big interest. It was shocking how many people outside Sweden, they love the Swedish designers and the Swedish boats. And in Sweden we have a population of 10 million people roughly, and there are around 1 million boats. So every 10 person, it's a boat owner, which I think is really cool. So yes, Capriccio is sold. It's still in the dry dock. It's gonna be there until the spring, when it's gonna be put in the water. And Leon, the guy who bought it, is gonna come in the spring, April, May, and he's gonna pick it up, but I'm gonna make another video about this. So yes, Capriccio, it's sold.
Ja, men jag ska faktiskt åka skridskor. Wow. Alltså långfärdsskridskor som jag tycker är så kul. Och nu har det ju varit kallt här ett tag, så då tänker jag att jag kollar ju upp isarna noggrant innan, såklart, och har isdubbar och allting. Men gud vad jag längtar till detta.
Jonas,
du är på att vara inne.
Nej.
En del.
Vi ska faktiskt hela familjen för första gången någonsin åka längdskidor allihop, så att det kan sluta med skratt eller gråt.
Men gud vad kul, Jakob.
Ja, vi får se.
Växelläxan då, som började fråga.
Ja, alltså min februari började ju idag. Så jag ska åka hem och ta hand om Magnus. Min lilla snorbrinne. Vi ska nog hemma och mysa.
Thank you.
is not ready yet. The kilt's mounted, it's back in place. It's still in the workshop. They are painting the inside. Everything was reinforced. The damage was not too big. I spoke with Joachim, the guy working on my boat. He's still working. He's up there. And yeah, since I was here, I had the chance to put the propeller back because I took it out. It was really, really dirty. And now you can see the propeller is mounted, fixed again. We have 2 more months to get back into the water. The keel, you can see how nice they mounted the keel back. I'm not sure what they used to glue it back, but they did a very nice work. I'm really pleased. Looks like I have some rust on the keel. Then I have to do some fine touching before it goes back in the water. But the keel is placed back. Yes. IRMELIN is whole again. I have to film now with my phone because the battery on the GoPro died and the quality is not the same. But yes, really exciting. Really exciting. Look, IRMELIN. Whole again. I'm gonna go up there and show you from the top also. Little bit of this over there, it was fixed just now with epoxy, and it's already painted, clean, so very soon I can have my boat back. Happy day. Really happy day. Excellent job, Joachim. Okay, so I spoke with a guy in the workshop. The job is going to be finished today. He's going to dry over the weekend, and on Tuesday they're going to take the boat outside. So I'm going to have to come back on Tuesday and cover the boat. It looks really good. I'm really pleased with the work they did on the boat. It's better than before. What can I say? Thank you, Joachim, if you see this video. And I'll see you on Tuesday. And thank you for watching this episode.